KMC Connect is our configuration tool for KMC BACnet controllers and sensors. The software offers a variety of time-saving features using the code editor function. You can write programs offline without connecting to a site or a controller. The code editor is the programming tool where control basic programs are entered and edited. You can use the code editor to open two types of offline control basic programs, both found in the resource manager. Program objects that are a part of the .bnd and .kmd files, and controlbasic.cbe files. One thing to note with control basic files, while these are typically found in the resource manager, they can be located on any disk of the computer running KMC Connect. To start a new program, first find the controller in the resource manager. For our example, let's select a BAC9301. Then double-click on the specific program that you want to edit. Name the program under the General Properties tab. Let's name ours ABC. Add your program statements and lines as needed to operate the equipment connected to the controller. We'll add remarks and have an AV equal to an input. Then you click the compile icon to test the program for proper syntax and make corrections if needed. Once edits are made, you can save the file. Now let's look at how to edit an existing program offline. First, start by opening the file, go to the resource manager, and find the controller. You can double-click your .bnd or .kmd file on the resource manager. We're going to open a file on a 9301 from the device list. Add program statements and lines as needed. Compile a program to check for errors and make any corrections. Click Save Changes at the top of the editor. To make the program live, you can drag the program from the resource manager to the network manager. After you load the program into the controller will check the syntax again for any errors. Also, once this is complete, you should check to make sure that the new program is running. For more information on KMC Connect, check out the other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.